Alright guys, today's video about making a t-shirt yarn, like this ball which is already rolled up together, t-shirt yarn for our crochet floor rugs, which is coming up on our channel. No, well, all kind of crochet videos coming up, and included how to make this one, how to make t-shirt yarn and make floor rugs out of it, because I don't think the t-shirt yarn will be good for anything else. And well, first of all, pick up your t-shirts. This has to be stretchy cotton. What it's mean, tag might tell you 100% cotton, but actually it's 2% of spandex in it. You know, if they blend, manufacturer blend anything anything no more is 2%, they don't have to tell you on the tag. No, well, that's why just check it. You know, most of t-shirts, they stretch a little bit. That's mean it's 2% of spandex in, and that's exactly what we need. Why? Because we don't want reveling on that yarn. We want, when we need, will be no string coming out of it, nothing like that. What our floor rug will be completely washable, don't give us any troubles. And what else we need? Make sure what you pick up t-shirt without any kind of plain t-shirt, without any kind of sayings, not on the front, not on the back, because it's high enough on the back. Why? Because we cannot make yarn out of these pieces which is something printed on it. It means that much of t-shirt we're gonna lose, we're just gonna go in the trash, and rest will be make yarn. If this one not there, it means we can, from whole thing, we can make it. We can make more yarn out of one t-shirt. And what you do to save your time and be productive making that yarn, first of all, cut this elastic around your neck off. Of course, because this sign is here, I have to cut that off. Let me do that. I will just, because I need just very little purple. What is my plan? This, I want to make blue-gray rug with little touch of purple. No, well, I don't need actually all that. But if you have plain t-shirt, don't do what I did. Cut only elastic around here, cut your hem here, cut your sleeves off, and if you have seam on the side, cut off that seam. If it's seamless shirt, just make sure you put flat like that, and cut here through and there through. And I already did this gray one. Let me show to you what's next. And this is what I did. I just cut neck, I got hem, and I open up these pieces on the opening, and then look what I do. If I put like that, I can run one big yarn all the way through that, but not on this point where is my one armhole. No, well, let me start doing it, and I will show to you how it's going. How actually to make that. First of all, start it with your sailor. We're gonna make straps about a little bit less as 1 inch and a little bit more as 1/2 inch, which is going to be 3/4, something like that. And you just with scissors begin those straps before you got to rotary. If you don't have a rotary cutter, you have to get obviously you will have all to do all that what I will do with rotary cutter with scissors. I am placing in end of this video my opinion about rotary cutter, where to get it, what it costs, and of course you cannot have only one tool like that. It's very expedite the stripes cutting for a t-shirt yarn, but the problem is you need rotary mat to cut it on, because whenever you put on this blade is so sharp, it's gonna damage your kitchen counter or whatever. Don't even think to do that. No, well, it has to be something very very glidable to use this rotary cutter, which is rotary mat, and this is cheap, this expensive. No, well, kind of make your mind what you better go with scissors if your hands still good enough for it. My hands is not good enough for scissors anymore. No, well, that's why I have to have rotary cutter. And well, after you begin like that, no, well, just start cutting, put good pressure on it, and start cutting the stripes. Yeah, and just continue. Just like that. If something not separating on you, run it again. And you have to good pressure again. My hands is not good enough to make this kind of pressure anymore, but That's why once in a while I have to do. Oh, you see, my rotary cutter already fallen apart, made in China. Well, I have to put together to continue. But you got idea, right? You got idea. Well, and what you do? By time what you get to your shoulder, which is you did not cut it through. Yeah, you can cut it through if it's too thick right here. I probably will because I don't like how thick it is. Some t-shirts have soft ones. Some, this one particular one have very heavy one. I did not notice that. No, well, we'll cut. But if your t-shirt have soft shoulder seam, well, you can just cut through right here all the way through and all the way there. It's mean your strap will be much longer. What it's mean when you start rolling them together, before you start rolling them, you pull them like that. You pull them like that to make in yarn, okay? And then you're gonna start rolling them on a ball, and you don't have to tie them. When we start crocheting, actually, that rug, I will show to you how to bring them together without tying them, what will be no knots on your rug. Now, after you're making them, what you do, just roll them in a ball, keep rolling them in a ball. Just like that. That's what you do. Okay, guys, now, well, get ready. Get your old t-shirts and, well, you can buy. You can buy this t-shirt online. But a big ball, about a little bit, like twice bigger as what I have right here in my hand, will cost you, believe or not, $14. And it's not just about money spent. If you buy online, you buy from China, obviously, it's gonna really promote that slave labor in China, child slave labor. You don't want to do that. And it's not going to be really recycling, right? Because they're going to cut new shirts for you. No, well, that's why better to have your old ones. Old ones, cut it off. It's going to take time, but it's worth it because that rug on the floor gonna last, okay? And thank you for watching. Thank you for your time. Please keep mind, subscribe, keep track on the channel videos. What you will not miss when we start really crocheting this floor rug. I will guess widely because I have whole library of videos already to upload it. Good enough for another 3-4 weeks. Well, it's not gonna happen before like maybe 3 weeks from now, but we get into it. Well, thank you for your time.